Have you ever looked at something at a thrift store and just knew it was meant to have a second life?